secondly, the Indian, the Chinese population, partly as a result of the Bhutan family.